All aboard Jacqueline Wilson's extraordinary new story from the Second World War. The war is about to begin, when 10-year-old Shirley is evacuated on a train with her schoolmates. Sent to live in a strange old house with mysterious Mrs Waverley. Will Shirley and her new friends learn to stick together and be brave so far away from their loved ones? Don't miss Jacqueline Wilson's moving new novel about bravery, war, and friendship.